Thank you guys for worrying about me about this whole Italian situation, but I'm fine. I have successfully escaped Italians and they think I'm somewhere in Italy right now. But unfortunately, I think my transformation had begun and it's spreading.